फिर इसको ऊपर कर लीजिएगा, ये जो गिरा हुआ है। अच्छा आपने पॉज कर दिया है।
Hi, my name is Himanshu Nagia and I'm working in one of the IT industry, IT company in Noida.
Okay.
Right.
So you're doing a noble cause of, you have turned your own car into an ambulance. So how it started, sir?
Basically, it started in the last week of April. It was exactly 26th April, 25th April. I was actually, helping one of my neighbor, as they needed some oxygen, and there was no available oxygen cylinders in the market that time. So we somehow got arranged one of the cylinders from Rajouri Gardens, Gurdwara, right? So when I was actually, going all the way from East Delhi to Rajouri Garden, I saw I'm not the only one who's actually struggling for oxygen, right? There are hundreds of people, those who are actually, going with cylinders on their car, in their autos, on the cycles as well, in search of oxygen. So it actually, the idea actually popped into my mind that, I am working from home these days. Everyone is working from home. I definitely have some time. So I thought I should be devoting that time in helping people. I never thought that I would be doing up to this much level. But yes, I just thought at least I can help them in arranging oxygen, because there are people, even, summers are coming and not everyone is fortunate enough to have, a car in which they can go and, get the, oxygen from any particular center. So I initially started as, helping them out. I reached out one of the oxygen camps nearby Gita Colony. I told them that I have my car, which is free of cost available, right? Let me know if any patient needs any help in transporting any, medicine or oxygen from a place to their place, right? But what happened was, the same day, one of the patients actually called me. He said he's not able to arrange the ambulance. So if I would be able to transport their patient from their home to GTB hospital, it would be of great help. And they said they will ensure that, patient is wearing PPE kit. That gave me an idea of converting my car into ambulance. Oh, although it is not an ambulance, because I just cannot, I don't claim that it is an ambulance. I have oxygen cylinder, I have oximeter, I arranged everything, right? But I still claim that this is not an ambulance. It is just, an emergency response vehicle. So I just ensured them that they understand that this vehicle has oxygen, has a driver, they have the car, but it cannot be, taken as an alternative to an ambulance.
Yeah.
But I ensured that I'm actually transporting them from their place to GTB hospital. I was wearing PPE kit, right, because I also had to take care of myself. I have two kids, I have family as well. And my family didn't knew that, I'm going for that particular, cause or to help someone. So that was the first day when I actually helped someone. So it actually started then next morning I started getting call from same camp that, there is one more patient who needs help, again, the same problem, ambulance is not there. If I'm available, they can even send a driver at my place who can take my car and, transport the patient to the hospital. I said, no, that's okay. Now I have, taken the chance. I already have transported one patient yesterday. I think I should be doing it, right? So it started with that point of time that, I was only hunting for oxygen for one of my neighbor, then transported one of the patient from their home to the GDB hospital.
Okay.
Yeah.
extra, how do you manage the whole thing? Like, is there any organization or NGO funding, providing fund to...
No, I haven't seek any help from anyone. But definitely, I have received minimum fund from a couple of people, basically. But they wanted to donate that fund specifically for cover of, you know, dead body, for covering dead bodies. So I used that fund, gave that fund to one of the NGO who was actually helping, you know, in cremations and funerals, basically. But whatever I'm doing in my car, through my car, is absolutely I'm doing out of my pocket.
So you have been doing this since?
It's been 1 month, 2 days, 26th April now.
Okay, 26th April.
From 26th April, yeah.
And how many people, like, come and seek help? How did you extend the help?
Well, actually, I'm not only helping in transporting patients, because initially, for a couple of weeks, I only was helping patients in transportation from one place to another place. But then I saw at one of the crematorium in East Delhi that people are struggling for cremations as well. Even there are dead bodies, unclaimed dead bodies, who has no one to actually even, you know, cremate them and do their last rituals, last rites. So I somehow, you know, managed to get the courage of helping them as well. That, you know, I connected with the organization which is already taking care of one of the